Only by breaking the iron triangle of big money, special interest lobbyists, and the legislation they buy can sovereignty be restored to the American people, integrity be reclaimed for our political system, and our public institutions reformed to better serve the interests of the United States. Our democracy is not for sale.